An accelerometer is a motion sensor. It measures the acceleration or movement of something. A mobile phone uses an accelerometer to detect when it should switch the screen view from portrait to landscape as you move it. And game consoles use accelerometers to detect the tilt of the controller and adjust the game view accordingly. Accelerometers are also used in rockets to measure changes in speed and orientation, and in car airbags to detect a sudden change in speed, signalling a collision is about to happen and the airbag should inflate. The BBC Microbit accelerometer measures movement of the microbit, so when you tilt it left to right, backwards and forwards, and up and down, the microbit knows it's being moved and which way it's being moved. The accelerometer can detect being shaken, dropped, or turned upside down, so you can use it to create lots of fun, interesting, and helpful projects. You can program the accelerometer on your microbit to create projects like a step counter, where it senses the movement of your steps and counts how many you take. You can also design and build games that respond to motion, or make a fall alarm to signal if a person has fallen over and needs help. The microbit accelerometer is a great feature to use in your interactive projects. How might you use the accelerometer?